Wow, interesting day so far. We're supposed to travel from Montego Bay to Boston and with a connection through Philadelphia. There is this big blizzard or snowstorm happening right now in Boston, so all flights to New England canceled. But at least we're okay. You know, we can't control the weather.
We just ordered some food and we're taking a little walk in the cold. Camille, how are you doing with the cold?
Surviving.
Yeah. After a long day travel, always good to eat. It's the next day. Spend a night in the hotel here in Philadelphia. And we're going to be heading to the airport soon. Hopefully we get our flight and the flight is not cancelled. By the looks of it, the storm is still brewing in Boston. So I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Flight got cancelled again this morning, so we're waiting now in the Philadelphia airport for a flight after lunch. Wish me luck. We're at the airport and we just rented a car, so we're gonna pick it up. In the meantime, we're enjoying looking at these Camaros and Mustangs and whatnot. Tariq is a big fan.
We're in the car and we're ready to go to the hotel.
We just arrived at the hotel. Now we see why all the flights were cancelled. There's snow everywhere. Look who I found in the hotel.
In the hotel. It's Fakhreddin from Tunisia, from North Africa.
My good friend.
Yeah.
So this is a good international mix. You have Fakhreddin, Tunisia.
Yeah, Tunisian.
Trinidadian, Johan, Tariq, Jamaican.
Jamaican.
We represent everything.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, we have all this snow and no snow fight. Come on. Cambridge Side Galleria, doing some shopping.
Yes.
After driving and driving all over Boston, we finally found our way to our parking garage and we're heading out to just walk around Boston a little bit. Yeah. We're walking up to City Hall. The famous gold dome.
Fantastic.
Fantastic, huh?
Fantastic.
We're walking through a little snow. It's very slippery, so we had to take our time.
It's like Paris.
Yeah, Paris. our last night in Waltham, Boston. We're gonna have some dinner. Taking a look at how high the snow has piled up around the car park here.
Thank you guys.
Getting ready to leave to go to the airport. It was a pretty short stay, but pretty good.